Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Facebook Lite app via Google Play Store, and it shows looks like another app is blocking access to Google Play. Turn off any apps that might be drawing over the screen and try again. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Samsung Galaxy M30s device. So my guessing is this is happening if you use any screen recorder mobile app from your background while using this Google Play Store. So for example, here I try to record my mobile screen by using with the AZ screen recorder. And it starts to recording. So just I minimize it. And then I try to open the Google Play Store. So now I try to search Facebook Lite. So all the process works very smoothly, but if I try to press this open, it shows that error message. So the problem is with my background mobile app like screen recorder application. So anyway, how to overcome this error message? So just close this Google Play Store. And then I try to force stop this screen recorder application. And also restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to open my Google Play Store. So same way I try to search Facebook Lite app. And then I press open. But friends, now this time you can see this Lite app is opening very smoothly. So the problem is with my background apps. So friends, my best suggestion is, so if you get this error message, first of all force close this kind of applications including some other applications, because this is one and only way to overcome this message. So otherwise, just uninstall this new Google Play Store updates. So by simply long press on that Play Store app icon and then press the circle icon, but some devices have the option called app info. So both of the options are same. So just press on it. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and then click to uninstall updates. So I hope after you done these processes, if you try to access any app from Play Store, it does not show that previously occurred error message. So overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.